Hey you guys, it's me, Chris Crocker, and I just want to tell you guys, you need to leave Jessie Slaughter alone. Please just leave her alone. She doesn't deserve it. You guys call her a whore just because of her boobs hanging out of her shirt. It's not fair because her mom takes her to get body piercings at such a young age and lets her take new pictures with her camera phone at 11 years old. You guys, can you just realize she's only 11? Just leave her alone. She doesn't deserve it. You guys are so mean, and you haters. You guys are just fucking hating on her because she's more popular than you. She has like 17 boyfriends that she fucks till she bleeds. And you guys are mad because she has a Glock and she'll pop it in your mouth and make a brain slushy. And you guys went beyond fucking hating, okay? I've been crying because I feel so fucking bad for her for being so spoiled and not taken care of by real parents that I've been crying and I can't eat and I can't even sleep because I have to watch her videos and feel bad because, like, I'm seen and she's the seen queen. And you guys just need to please leave her alone. What did she do to you? You haters, you don't really faze us, but you make us depressed when we want to slit our wrists and black our eyes so we can fall asleep tonight. You guys, this is like worse than when you guys wouldn't leave Brittany alone because she went fucking crazy and shaved her head. Okay, it's not her fault. But Jessie Slaughter, it's not her fault. It's not her fault she doesn't have good parents to guide her in a good direction to help her be a successful woman when she grows up. It's not her fault she's a whore and takes to get pictures and sends them on everybody and then they get spread online and she wants to know who did it. Okay? But you haters, you guys are gonna pay the consequences because they're never gonna be the same. Because her dad, you know the guy that looked like Billy Mays in the video? Okay? He said you done goofed. Okay, you guys did done goofed because he fucking backtraced all you goddamn haters and he said it ported you to the cyber police and the state police and he's gonna get his hands on you and consequences will never be the same ever.